The module context can also be used in DataLink as well. If we select PI and module database from the menu, we can drill down and select the module that we'd like to use for our spreadsheet. We can then use the same function, module database, to choose the aliases that we would like to see. And if I select temperature and I select concentration and then I select level, those are the three modules that we have, and I don't necessarily need the module context next to it. I can then use the PI alias function from DataLink to get my alias and my module path, and I can do that for all of my aliases. And so here I'll grab two and module path. That gives me my tag names, and I can resolve the tag names to current values. So I can take my tag names with my time at left, and I can get the current values for those tags. Because I've tied everything together in this chain using my module context, my alias, and my tag name, if I change my module context, that changes the rest of the spreadsheet. You can also do the same thing for properties as well. You can search your module database for properties and drill down and bring those properties out. And I'll do the same thing for radius. And I can use the PI property function to get the current values for my properties as well. And you can use these for calculations or anything else you wish to use the data for.